shoulder. You had the hand on the outside of the knee before, and I passed this way. So now I'm gonna pass the other side, but I'm gonna cup this shoulder area around this neck and then tap the inside of the knee. And I'm gonna walk. Look. It looks very hard, but it's pretty simple. So you come back up, look. So look, go around. And I'm just gonna put my circle around. Because I push the inside of the knee, I control this hip line, it cannot follow me. So and on the side control. I'll do a little bit more weight on the person, so be gentle. No problem. I know it's early. Go. Good. You come back. Go. This is where we're going to go later on. When the person is seated, at the time he get up, you have to pass. Because if you let him get comfortable, you're going to have a heart. Let's go.